Audiovisual artworks are, and have always been, one of the most popular forms of technology art. From early experimental cinema to contemporary creative code, audiovisual interaction, the relationship between sounds and images in motion, forms a basis of a language of experience which continues to have impact across the creative industries. Today, one of the most powerful methods for creating audiovisual art is to use a computer to program interactive sound and graphics. It's a great approach that puts you directly in control of the machine, allowing you to use algorithms and real-time interaction to create more powerful audiovisual artworks. I'm Mick Grierson from Goldsmiths College. I've been making audiovisual art with computers for over 20 years. And during that time, I've created a whole range of tools and techniques for teaching people how to create interactive audiovisual and generative artworks using code. My course will introduce you to computer programming in a way specifically designed for people who want to make audiovisual art. We'll cover topics including sound generation, manipulation, computer graphics, including generative computer graphics and audiovisual interaction, but in a way specifically targeted at putting together applications for generating new forms of artwork, linking your practice directly to your technical knowledge. The course is not like a traditional course in programming or digital signal processing. You'll be learning how to do practical things using programming methods, including making synths, samplers, time-stretching systems, VJ tools, DJ tools. We'll be looking at fractals, geometric visualizations, other kinds of visualization of data, all using rapid prototyping tools that are freely available on the internet. Over the course of the program, you will be integrating all of these skills and techniques in the context of performance and composition to give you the skills, the experience, and the confidence to generate much better, much more advanced forms of audiovisual art. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what you can create.